has good and bad sides, okay? Okay, feel free and you can talk. All right, so our tradition is academic gowns, and we think that the meaningful point is that the color, which is very bright, and it helps people to distinguish the students. And also, it's very meaningful that they don't let the students enter bars or other drinking establishments. And the meaningless point is that they wear gowns differently every year because it's like it's uncomfortable to wear them in that way, like shrugged off your shoulders, and it makes no sense.
Okay, thank you, girls. But what would you also add to what she spoke about? Something maybe more, could you speak more about some negative aspects of it? If you find any.
There was not a mention. This negative aspect, which Luba already mentioned, it's not necessary to wear every year different outfit to distinguish, to be distinguished by others.
Yes.
I think just one color is enough.
Okay, you think only one color, but was it mentioned that they wear different colors?
Yes, I mean
no,
they had different
not
types.
Colors, but the way they were wearing
yes.
that gowns, yes?
Mm-hmm.
So maybe it's a little bit not comfortable.
Yes,
how do you think?
It's not comfortable.
Yeah, probably. Anything to add?
No, I totally agree with
you. You disagree? Okay, it's nice. All right, so can you continue? Yeah, what is the tradition? Read first.
PH.
And
made it.
Yeah,
right.
Okay.
Well, we found it interesting for the most part because they have sort of a person, a person from the university related to the history of the university. So they have created kind of a culture in their own university. So
okay.
And they made something out of it, something
mm-hmm.
interesting at the
yes.
very least.
Yeah,
but it is quite useless.
Which part is useless, actually?
Well, first of all, it creates some negativity because
mm.
it gives bad luck. And but mostly, the way to redeem yourself is useless because you just jump into cold water.
Yeah, I also kind of agree with you. What about others, Sufwan? What would you add?
We just together.
Yeah, please, yeah.
And we fully agree with him because
okay, you fully agree.
Yeah.
So do you find it okay, but do you find it only meaningless or maybe kind of negative as well, or only meaningless? It's slightly different. Do you find it negative to jump into cold waters?
Not totally, because it has sort of a fun effect into it.
Yeah, there is some level of fun actually, but I think it's a little bit stressing, no?
Yeah.
Like being afraid to step on some initials, not to fail exams. Okay,
just
but
don't step on it.
Just it's happening. I absolutely agree with you. Okay, and let's listen to the last group. What is your tradition? Could you read?
Academic families.
Okay.
First, meaningless aspects. We think that there are no specific rules.
Mm-hmm.
It will be good if it will be the specific rules. Eh?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Second, meaningless aspect is students on the third and fourth years adopt first year students and take them under their wing during the first few months.
Which it's a bit little because you should know these people very well and you must trust them. So you need a lot of time for this.
So it is not too much time. You think they should be given more time?
More time, yeah.
Okay, yes, all right.
First meaningful aspect is that they can find a family and share her interests.
Their interests, okay. Okay, they can share their interests and maybe something else, or? So they can share their interests, and also those students, the senior students, they can what? Direct.
Share
their experience and direct those.
Advice,
yeah, guide them. So there are like pretty, so there are some like, good aspects of having it. What about you guys? Would you like you're a freshman student and you come to IPSU, would you like to be adopted by senior students and we would be your guides or something? Well, how would you react in such a tradition? For some of your students, that's absolutely okay, but what about you? Would you feel comfortable, first of all?
Of course, it depends on the person, I think. But it's always attractive when you're in the unknown place and someone helps you in any way.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So it's not so bad if someone helps in any aspect of education, especially when you don't know anything, they can help you because they are they had already known something, or they had general information about this, so they can help you.
Yeah, so there is something good in it. I absolutely agree. Anything to add?
Yes. I think last year when I was a freshman, I really was very confused about, for example, exams, registration, and when I asked for advice to all the students, it was very helpful for me, and I think it would be very useful if we have a tradition like this.
Okay, this is a very useful tradition. All right, guys, and let's finalize with the very last point that we have, okay? Let's take 3 minutes, and my question to you is that you are free to take some notes. I want you to think about the tradition that is the best for you, okay? It doesn't matter, it can be family, university, some global tradition, but some custom that is your favorite, okay? And that you love most, okay?
Not according to text, but it is
up to you. It's generally which you love most, okay? Think about it. I think if not 3, but 2 minutes will be enough for this activity, okay? Two, yeah.
Pierce?
No, it's individual. We can think about the tradition that is the best for you. But you can discuss, obviously, on the pairs. I think, guys, there are so many traditions. All families actually follow some traditions. Or some Georgian traditions. Sorry?
We don't have any in Ipsu, though.
Ipsu? Well, it's something we have to think about. We have some traditions at Ipsu as well.